Today I'm going to be showing you my skin routine video on things I usually use for my skin almost every single day. It's real simple, it's real easy. It only requires like a few things. So yeah, let's get started.
2 hours later.
Oh, I'm not even ready yet. Okay, now I am. Okay, so the things that you'll be using will be a wet towel, some Noxzema. Well, that's the off-brand kind. Either one will work, but you can use that as well. And this is optional. You can also use alcohol or alcohol pads. Now, what I'm doing right now, I'm wetting my towel. Before I do anything, I want to wet my towel and wipe my face before I get anything started. Now I'll be applying the Noxzema on my face. It's real strong. Kind of smell good though, no cap. But I'm going to take a scoop, my hand, like that, and rub it around. Now what I do is I put it all over my face. You don't have to, but I just do it just because, so I can get all the bumps. I really like using Noxzema. I've been using it ever since I was a kid because I used to get a whole bunch of like bumps on my forehead and stuff like that. And then as I got older, I got more bumps where my facial hair is, like on my sideburns and stuff. And it really helps a lot. Now what I usually do is in the mornings, I wash my face, put the Noxzema on, get in the shower, brush my teeth. That takes about 30 minutes. Then I wipe it off. Now at nighttime, I just leave it on my face until I wake up in the morning. I don't know what the heck I was doing there, but pretty much when you put it on your face, you just let it sit for a couple minutes and you just do whatever. Now I'm getting ready to wipe the Noxzema off my face with a wet towel. Now when you do this, please make sure that you wipe every single part off your face. Cause you do not want to be stepping out the house looking all crazy and stuff. You'll have people judging you, be like, ooh, what's that white stuff on your face? So yeah, make sure you wipe all that off your face. All of it. This part is very optional, the alcohol process. You can use this, or you can also use alcohol pads. Either one will work. And I suggest you to be really, really careful when you put alcohol on your face, especially on your eye area, because you do not want your eyes to be falling out. So, and the reason why I do this is because I just do this for the extra bumps that you can like really see, like around my eyebrows and all that. Cause I forgot I am light skin. Shout out to Team Light Skin. Now I'm done. My skin looks all nice and stuff. If you do this every day, I promise you it'll work.